In this video, you will learn how to use comments to collaborate in ADONIS. Let's say you want to provide input that will assist a designer in improving a model. To begin, open the comments pane. When you and your colleagues create comments on a model, all conversations are listed here. Additionally, bubbles will appear next to each object in the model, indicating the number of comments on that object. Objects without comments will have a bubble with a plus sign inside. To add a comment to an object, just click the comment bubble next to it and type your comment. Use @ to mention someone, and they will receive an email notification. For this feature to work, the mail settings in ADONIS must be properly configured. And users must have an email address associated with their account. You can format text to give it the look you want. Just select the text and you can make it bold, italic, etc. When you are done, click the send button or press enter. You can also add a comment on the model as a whole in the comments pane. As other users respond to a comment, you will be able to see the entire conversation, with the original message at the top and replies below it. If you get something wrong, you can edit or delete your comment. Additionally, if you are responsible for an object or model, you can delete all comments related to it. When a discussion is finished, you can mark the comment as resolved. The entire conversation will move to the resolved catalog in the comments pane, but will not be deleted. That's it. To help you stay up to date, ADONIS will automatically send email notifications to you when you are a part of a conversation, and someone posts a new reply, or when a comment is resolved or reopened. You will also be notified if you are responsible for an object or model, and someone leaves a new comment. Have a look at the ADONIS online help for more information.